before a Porsche was called a Porsche, we believed any car that merely got you from here to there just didn't go far enough. That belief, a little imagination, and a lot of hard work led us to build cars that set new speed records, set new design standards, set new expectations of what a car ought to be. All of which Professor Porsche considers a good beginning.